Sugar cookies, it's time to check in with my fairy fantasy and see what is going on today.
Oh, somebody's knocking on the door.
Well, 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 look at who it is.
Do you guys remember Xander from the bully episode?
Looks like he came over to hang out with Luna. Oh, he's talking to her stuffed animal.
Oh, what's going on with DJ?
Why is he upset? What happened? He's crying. Very sad. I'm sad because I'm sad. You won't understand. Nobody would understand. Oh, he thinks he's acting like a baby. He kind of is.
Where's Daydream? She should go talk to him.
Oh, is he gonna go cry in his room? Sometimes a good cry does help, but why is he so upset? Let's have Daydream say you'll be okay. Go check on him. He's just a little bit moody just because he's a teenager, but he's not gonna be a teenager for much longer, you guys. He's gonna be aging up soon. Oh, he wants to watch YouTube. Okay, so if he just watches a few YouTube videos, he'll probably feel better. I cannot believe Xander is here. Oh, he still needs some cheering up. She's like, DJ, it's gonna be okay. Don't worry. Now he's happy now. See, his mood changed. Good. So where is Xander? Here he is. Let's have Luna go talk to him. He still looks kind of upset. Is he even friends with Luna? It says Luna, she just doesn't know Xander very well. Oh, he says he likes cupcakes. He likes things that are clean. She likes grilled cheese sandwich. Oh, they're getting along. Okay, so he probably wants to be friends with her. Maybe he has a crush on her. Oh, they're laughing. Oh, it's the weekend for Luna. I'm happy to see she's totally getting along with Xander. Oh, DJ's coming in to check on Luna, make sure she's okay. Yep, she says everything's just fine. Oh, there he goes, he's leaving. He thinks it would be good to have a rubber ducky out in the rain. Oh, Luna's gonna say bye to him.
Here she comes, you can see her coming over.
That's so nice that he stopped by to say hi.
Oh, he's got his umbrella and they're just talking. Oh, it's really thunderstormy outside. Maybe the kids should come inside.
Yeah, see, Daydream's saying she doesn't like the thunderstorm. They should move inside and chit-chat if they want to talk.
The kid agrees. He says he's hungry.
Okay, good. They're inside now where it's nice and safe and warm. Luna's asking if they're going somewhere. Daydream and Wyatt are gonna be celebrating their wedding anniversary. So Wyatt is in here. He's telling DJ he's going to be in charge of the house while they're gone. Oh, DJ's talking about, what about the thunderstorm, Dad? It's all right. Don't worry about the thunderstorms. It's going to be fine. So DJ needs to get some sleep. He is very, very tired. His energy level is definitely going down. Wyatt's saying they're flying out of here. They're going to be celebrating their wedding anniversary and that DJ needs to look after Luna for the weekend. Do not get in trouble. Call the cops if you need anything. All right, DJ, go and get some sleep. Good night. Hopefully he'll be in a better mood in the morning. So as soon as Luna's friend leaves, they'll take off. Oh, there he goes. So Xander is leaving. I'm not sure how much Xander and Luna really get along. It looks like the little friendship bar barely went up at all. But at least he was kind of being nice, right? All right, Wyatt, he better get changed. There we go. Now they're gonna go on their wedding anniversary. Oh, they're so sweet. They're saying, be good while we're gone. Oh, bye, Dad. I'll see you later when you return. She gonna hug her mom? Oh, hip bump. All right, be good, Luna. We're not gonna see you all weekend. All right, now they just need to say bye to DJ.
All right, DJ, we're taking off.
Oh, good, he's doing his homework. Very good. I always like to see him do his homework. I worry that he doesn't get it done. Oh, bye, DJ.
Bye, Mom. See you guys later. Have a happy anniversary.
She's saying, make sure you get your homework completely done. See you later, DJ. Okay, they're taking off. Bye, you guys. They are going on vacation. Now it's just these two. All right, what are these two gonna be doing now?
Ew, she thinks his room is stinky smelling.
Ew, he's cleaning her room. He thinks something stinks in there.
Or are there monsters under the bed?
Oh, I think he sprayed the monsters under her bed for her. Oh, that's so nice. Ah, he's making faces.
They're talking about llamas.
Oh, he's making duck faces. She's asking, are you going to be moving out soon? Whenever you are older? Do you have enough money for that? Oh, he's giving her a hug. She doesn't need to worry about him moving out.
Sweet. You're here to stay.
Yep, not going anywhere. Just like a statue.
Let's stay up all night. So what do you want to do now that Mom and Dad are gone?
I don't know. Play some games?
Oh, they got their tablets.
They're going to be playing a game?
Luna picked the game. Here we go.
She's so happy.
Okay, they're both playing.
Oh, DJ's looking at his phone. I think he's thinking about having a house party. Oh, they're dancing. They're dancing.
So he is going to be calling and planning a social event. House party. It's going to be hosted by DJ.
And he's going to invite everybody he knows except for his parents.
And he'll even invite some of Luna's friends. It's gonna be at the Flyer House.
Yes, all right, DJ, here we go.
Oh, look at, there's like some items out here. There's a piano.
It says, get ready to have a dinosaur party. Oh, here we go. We've got some people showing up.
We've got DJ's friend. Tyler,
Luther's here.
All right, so DJ needs to socialize with 12 of the guests.
It looks like Luna's friend is here.
And he needs to tell 2 jokes.
Oh, here's all of Luna's friends. They're like coming out and hanging in the bathroom.
And look at who's here, little Xander.
Who is this guy?
Oh, Jilly's here. Jilly made it.
Oh, Jilly's dancing to the music. Oh, whoa, look at who's here. Is that Betsy?
Even though Betsy was a little bit mean.
Okay, more like a lot mean to Jilly.
DJ is still friends with her.
Everybody's just hanging out in DJ's room.
Oh, there's Betsy.
Okay, he told 2 jokes already. Good. Is Jilly gonna play the piano? All these kids are out here dancing.
Oh, there's DJ.
Yes, okay, he talked with 12 different Sims.
Now he needs to talk with Jilly.
Did he see her? Oh, he blew her a kiss.
Oh, they're hanging out in her room.
She was saying, did you see the thunderstorms?
Yeah, Luna saw the thunderstorm. Okay, DJ, you need to pay attention to the other people at the party.
Okay, there we go. Jilly's gonna go dance.
Oh, Jasmine, what is she saying? This used to be DJ's best friend.
Oh, his friend is hugging. Okay, good.
Oh, this girl's talking to Luna's stuffed animal. Everybody really likes this stuffed animal.
Oh, she's checking her phone.
Is DJ cooking food? Oh no, he doesn't know how to cook very well.
DJ, be careful.
Oh, look at Jilly.
Wait a minute, she changed her outfit again. There's a lot of outfit changing. Ah, even Luna changed her outfit.
She's talking with Xander. Okay, maybe she has a crush on him.
Betsy, she fell. She fell on the stairs. Is she okay? Oh no, look at her legs. Whoa. Betsy, be careful.
Everybody's coming in to get some food. Ooh, yum, 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 yum.
What is going on with Betsy? No, Betsy, why? She's just trying to listen to some music.
Everybody's dancing and having such a good time.
Hey, who is this? Is this their chef?
But DJ made the food.
Aw, they're so cute. Oh, he keeps blowing her kisses.
Ew, look at Xander's like, ew, yucky, yucky.
I'll never kiss any girls, ever. Just like DJ, yuck.
Oh, he wants to go dance.
Oh, he's talking with Betsy.
Are they gonna get along? Is she in a good mood?
Yep, she says, can you get me something to drink, please?
She wants to get in the water. Oh, they're like getting into the pool.
Oh, now DJ's getting in the pool, but he forgot his drink. He didn't grab his drink. Grab your drink, DJ.
There we go. Okay, now you can go by the pool.
Yum, tasty.
Oh, where's Luna going? Where's she going?
She's getting into the pool too. Ah, DJ's jumping in.
Okay, they're just swimming around now.
Oh, he's splashing Betsy.
Oh, she's kicking at him. He's like, what? What's the problem?
Good, Jilly's getting in. There we go. This is turning into like a pool party now.
Oh, says your smile is so beautiful.
Oh, he's splashing Jilly too. He's like, why are you getting out? Oh, come on back into the water. Come on, Jilly. Oh, wait, Xander's, he's getting into the pool now. Oh, these two kids are friends. Oh, this is just so nice. Oh, wow, everybody's like jumping in.
Oh, Betsy is still here.
Is she gonna get into the pool?
She's gonna jump in.
Oh, he's still splashing Betsy.
Look, he's taking a selfie.
Oh, splashing again?
DJ, why are you splashing me?
Oh, all these kids are talking. Where is Luna?
She's watching TV. Why is she in the house watching TV?
Oh, there we go. She's gonna go on back out and jump into the pool.
Aw, now Luna's talking to all of her friends.
Okay, he's getting out of the pool.
Okay, these two are totally hanging out in the house.
Aw, look at who's still here. Jilly is still here.
Where's DJ going? Oh, he's getting his drink. Can't forget his drink.
He's like, yeah, I'm still in my swimwear.
Okay, this was so much fun. They had a great house party.
The house looks pretty good.
Ah, wait a minute, I take that back. It's kind of trash.
Somebody broke the dishwasher. There's a puddle on the floor. There's a bunch of food left out. Somebody totally busted this stereo too.
So it's nice that Jilly got to hang out. And she's still here. Aw.
Luna didn't like the movie.
Oh, Luna's getting a little bit sleepy there.
Okay, she should probably go to bed.
Oh, she's telling her to be quiet.
Oh, she's telling DJ to be quiet. She's really paying attention to the movie. She's really enjoying it.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Oh no, it must be a sad movie.
The movie does look intense. What's going on?
They're going outside. They got their coats on.
It's snowing. It is snowing out here. This is so cool.
Oh, that's so sweet, you guys. This is so exciting.
Okay, make sure you are subscribed and I will see you guys in the next Fairy Fantasy.
All right, sugar cookies, who remembers?
What was DJ chopping up in the kitchen as he was preparing food for the party? Was it a pickle, a tomato, or a carrot?
Bye, sugar cookies!
Ooh, DJ's gonna age up soon.